robot. For that, we need these things. First, we have to take this part, then take the one and fill it here fully. After you fill this up, you have to take this part, keep it here, and take this part, square part, and keep here. After keeping that, you have to keep this anywhere. Next, we have to take these two parts, keep like this. We have to do it like two times, like this. After that, you have to take these two Lego parts, small, and keep that plain dark here. Then take a wheel. And keep in your side. Then keep that and keep your wheel here. And then you have to do this part into 2x and keep here. For this also, you have to keep that here. After that, you have to keep it here and here. Here it is. Now we could do like this. Then take this part and keep it on your side and keep here like this. After you keep like this, take this part and keep like this. Actually, and keep like this. After you do that, we could come to the arms part. Now you have to make a Lego part like this. A fourth thing under this. And keep this here at the black thing mark here. Then take this and keep here. It's the head. And keep this. See how cute is this robot? It always tells, "I don't know." So I keep the seats. It's like this. Also, we could also move this robot by this style, like this. His hands can move. See? And if you like this Lego robot, please do it in your home. And also, please subscribe and like this video. Thank you.